much options. And the first one, embrace heaven, hands on top of the head, and stretch and feel your hands stretch all the way up, a good stretch. And what you do is, the first one opens up all of the meridians in the body. Extension. I'm not constantly breathing out an extension. Really feel the pull, push. You look up questions when you do. It does have such a balance of questions, don't do it. If you keep the hand centered over the head and the coccyx is tucked in, you're less likely to fall over. But as soon as you actually do that, you wobble. Okay, and the next one is pull back bow. And pull back bow opens up the meridians up to the left. It's opening it up to the lungs. And push really hard on the hands and feel the tension in the finger and the thumb. Just so you're holding the bow, so close your fingers down a little bit. Do the little finger, the ring finger, and the next one are slightly bent. The index finger straight. Stretches the muscles on the tendons in the arms. And it wants a good horse stance, so you need to use quite a lot of length for this. So, one more. And good. On the right, focus on the heart. Doing this very well with your other shoulder and the pull back. You've really got a nice straight lines across. So you're good. I meant to bring a photograph of a young archer taking part in a competition. And it was exactly that. I would have been saying that it should be done. Okay. The next one is the triple burner, which is shoulder width apart from the feet. Hands come up in front, and you're pushing down, and you're pushing upwards, and again, feel the pull in the muscles. This one works on the stomach, liver, and spleen. Turn and look down, and this one works on the kidneys. Breathe in, have the hands relaxed, and glance down the length of the arm, which you're not bending your head to do. You have to visualize it, you're pointing to the other opposite heel. It's a slightly supercilious gaze down here. next one is docking your head and putting on the toes. And this works on the kidneys and on the stomach, 60% on the stomach, 40% on the kidneys. Breathe in, let your head totally relax. The legs are stiffened. Lift the back, fingers under the toes, but the arms are relaxed. Sends all the blood to your head. That's very good for you. It's quite a good one to do when you get out of bed first thing in the morning and you're doing too much gardening, Jamie. It stretches your back and takes the knots out of the muscles. Sorry, question?
Mic?
Sorry, no. I was thinking, is there another mic as well that comes?
No.
Sorry, I put the wrong face to it. Do it gently, don't be too harsh on your upper body. Nice and stirring, another double shoulder width, good horse stance, hands out in front to start, and as we begin, you want a full stretch, and the left hand comes out just below the ribcage, for enhancement, and back, look at the back of the hand, look to the middle distance, or up towards the skylights, and back again to the hand. Four times. Again, really feel the tendons and muscles stretching. And you're finishing. And the last one is your application. Again, this one underneath the kidneys. No tension and don't make this soft. You need to be relaxed.